Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Galley. Let's take a look outside. We're on the North Shore here at the Causeway Toll Plaza, and look what you see in the sky. A little bit of cloud cover. We are going to be partly to mostly sunny through the afternoon. Winds are going to start shifting. We're going to start picking up some clouds. You can see some of these higher clouds moving into the picture. And as things start to change down at the surface, that's why we're going to start seeing a little more cloud cover. And we're going to start feeling a little touch of that humidity. Let's go to the satellite and radar picture. As you can see, mainly clear down along the Gulf Coast, but high pressure now has moved off toward the east, and that's going to change everything for us. I'll show you that surface map in 1 second, but in the upper levels we'll go. You see this flow out in the northwest. Through there, we're going to get an impulse. It's going to try to drag a cold front our way, say, right around Saturday. But for today, we're going to keep high pressure continuing to move to the east. That'll bring that clockwise flow. Gulf moisture, probably going to have to deal with some fog issues tomorrow morning as well. Now, yesterday's high was 65 degrees, which is just above the average of 62. We'll keep with that average of 62 for this afternoon, although we're going to be a little bit warmer. I'm going to forecast a high of 70 degrees at the New Orleans International Airport region-wide, mid-60s to lower 70s. Take a look at your exact cast headlines because temperatures are going to continue to warm. That moisture, yeah, that's going to increase as well. And as a result, look for some clouds and a chance of rain beginning tomorrow, although that rain chance for tomorrow is very slight. I'll put a slight chance for maybe a stray sprinkle. Saturday, we get a better chance of rain. But notice what happens. Winds out of the south down at the surface. That drags all that Gulf moisture our way. This is tomorrow morning. This green, probably some low clouds and a little bit of fog. So be aware of that for your morning commute. And then during the day, again, maybe that stray sprinkle. Then we're back into the clouds and probably some fog as we get into Saturday morning once again. And then a 30% chance of rain on Saturday. Not for today. We'll call it mostly sunny. And we'll call it mostly partly sunny. Mid-60s, lower 70s. It'll be breezy. Winds will be out of the southwest. Temperatures will stay primarily in the 50s to lower 60s overnight tonight. Winds will be light. So look out for those areas of fog visibilities. Probably drop to 2 to 3 miles. 2 to 3 miles. And then here's what we're looking at. 70s right across the board. 30% chance of rain by Saturday. We get a break Sunday. And then another chance of rain come Monday. Thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic.